get a decent free kick away. Bav had one. It's 5-2. A whole clutch of players. And then Mikko Tanter. It's good to gather that from Joe Gauci. Well, that's loose. Juande's lost out. And of course, he's on a card, so he's got to be careful not to foul him. Here's a chance for Satrovardis. And Joe Gauci narrowed the angle. Quick, smart, and made it tricky for the Greek winger. And he put it wide. What a chance to score on debut. But Adelaide's second half record shows that they could still win this game. They might score here. Not a bad try from Harvey Lopez, who ran through unchecked. Little stop and prop to try and get rid of Jakobsen, finds the angle. Oh, it's a lovely goal! Absolutely spectacular from Becca Mikhail Tadze. 5 goals in 6 games for the Georgian, proving to be one of the signings of the season already. And wasn't he found superbly by Boumal? That combination, deadly for the Jets. 1-0. Here's Boumal, who's so exciting. Here's Cavallo with a bit of space to attack. It's not a bad cross either. Iwasuki forces a fine save out of Jack Duncan. Boy, he took that well, the Japanese striker. And Jack Duncan had an equally strong response. And it's going to be Nestori Irakunda. What a goal! Irakunda, the 15-year-old, the back flips. Extraordinary. Adelaide United's youngest ever goal scorer in the A-League men's competition. As of now, it's an absolute peach. He's written his name into the history books now as a goal scorer. They might win it here, the Reds. Cavallo, they have! Unbelievable! Hiroshi Iwasuki in the second minute of stoppage time. The super sub strikes again off the bench and have the Reds won it.
Great cross by Cavallo. He picked his man. And Iwasuki shouldn't be there by himself. A 6-yard block, he'll take it. And that's his second goal of the season.